It was 96 years ago when the winds of death came low and spread out on the ocean far and wide. The great ship sailed away with her passengers so gay to never, never reach the other side. This great ship was built by man, this is why she could not stand. She could not sink, was the cry from one and all. But an iceberg ripped her side and cut down all her pride. They found the hand of God was in it all. Sailing out to Winnipeg, the Titanic was her name. When she had sailed 500 miles from shore, many passengers and the crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never rise again. Titanic sails today on life's sea, you're far away. Jesus Christ can take you safely through. Just obey his great command, over there you'll safely land. You'll never go down with that old canoe. When you think that you are wise, then you need not be surprised that the hand of God should stop you on life's sea. If you go on in your sin, you will find out in the end that you are just as foolish as can be. Sailing out to Winnipeg, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and the crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never rise again. They all went down to never rise again.